Hello brothers, how are you, my Football Strike fans? Road to Japan, guys, you must see this video. Look what happened to me through this all 10 win streak I was trying to make. We will see right now few things that you and me, guys, we will not be expecting it. So let's watch how I'm editing the video, the game, to a points where the each match it's through the end of it, or if there is a good kick of my opponent and me waving a time, or my good kick that I can share with you some tips, skills and tricks. That's where I'm editing the video. So right now giving him on the top, he's missing it, and now if I wave a time and I defend the goalie and he was just out, so the first round was pretty easy. And you guys really want to stick in, guys, and see exactly what's going on in the next few rounds. So now we're getting a real person. Soon you're gonna see I'm playing with robots, guys, mini clip robots, and that's exactly what I'm talking about. So right now he's giving me a speedy ember ball kick, and I am giving him back with no mercy, guys, but he got saved on the first kick of mine, and now it's the end of this opponent. If I remember correct, I was trying to really nail pro curve and speedy kicks, and now I waved a time. I really was alert to win this guy, and this is how right now the match ended. I got 2 goals and he got 2 goals, so we went for the second round. On this round I decided to be mostly awake for his speedy kickoff with this Ember VIP ball, and this is how this match ended. Moving to 3 out of 10, guys, which means now we just got the 2 rounds, and look what happened to me very soon. So the third match was playing with a robot. When you have guest account, most of the times people don't play and get VIP on guest accounts. They go and they log in with their real Facebook account, which means, guys, also you can see that they usually put back some kind of a bag when you play with robots. I'm telling you guys, soon you're gonna see what I'm talking about. I was trying to wave against this robot, and guess what, I lost, but not now. Soon you're gonna see what I'm talking about, and I was pretty sad because I wanted so much to make 10 streak winning without even losing one time. So over here this opponent just logged in and then logged out, so we got the fourth one super easy. So moving to the next 5 out of 10, and let's see if we win this, what we are getting. So if I remember correct, this match was the match that I was trying to wave, and then even though I flipped my finger, it was not on time. I think this is the guy. Let's see right now. So he was saving it good, and I think it's not a guy. Like I said, it's a robot of mini clip for the game. If there is not so much opponents online, so they give you to play with this robot. So I try to really defend and play as good as I can. Could be this is not this one, it's the next one, because I see I'm getting 2 goals. When I have advantage against my opponent, I usually win them. So right now let's see the first prize, and I think it was like nothing so major, so don't be so upset. We have 5k coins and then cards that didn't even give me something that I was like happy about, because there is no VIP balls, there is nothing, guys. So another 5k, a premium pens, and no more than that. So moving to 6 out of 10, and over here we're getting a real guy, and obviously when I'm facing a real opponent, I'm trying my best to defeat him. So cutting and editing the game to a point where I'm kicking it with top speed, curving it on the right spot, and this opponent right now will try to nail in the goals, and all my job is to be alert and awake to wave a time and defend the goalie. And now we are very soon ending this match, going to the 5th to 7 out of 10, guys, and you're gonna see the surprise I'm talking about. So over here I'm ending it right now. This guy was super easy, and now I think now the 8 out of 10, that's the story that I'm talking about. Now we're gonna playing, oh, now I think it's 7 out of 10. That's the match of 7 out of 10, and now this is a robot, guys. I was trying to flip and wave the time. I felt my fingers going and nothing is moving, so he got this kicks off that was super easy. That's what I feel, and that was not fair. I was trying my best to defeat him. I got 3 goals, I think, on this match, guys. And even though I did wave at time, I know this game. That's not fair what Miniclip does. I felt really sad when it happened to me. If it's happening to you guys, please let me know on the comments below. We need to get a group and then we should go all and send email to Miniclip that this is not fair. So watch this. I played very good. I made good kicks. And now he will nail the first one. I have a feeling that when you are really versing this opponent of the robots of Miniclip, you are getting some bags when you're trying to really wave at time. A lot of times it just doesn't work and it's not fair, guys. If you experience this type of things, please comment below. I want to know who experienced what I'm feeling. So let's go on this match right now. Ended up edited the game to a point where the game is ending and my last goal is in and the opponent just doesn't nail it in. So if I got this goal, it's over for him, and we just made it, guys. Two goals of mine, nothing of his, and now we are moving forward to the 8 out of 10, which means if we win the next match, it's gonna be 8 out of 10. So now let's see over here the second prize level. Let's see what we are getting for the road to Japan. Nothing major, 20k, some regular, I mean nothing so special about that ball. So I will be appreciating if they will give some upgrade to the VIP balls or VIP balls. So guys, right now if we end this match, we're gonna get 8 out of 10, and if I remember correct, we did get over here a denial, which means my opponent will not nail, even not once. We don't will not score not even one goal, and we will be scoring 3-0. Let's see right now. I will wave a time, and now it's over for him. I will make a kick, and I felt like this guy doesn't play so good, so I didn't even make very special unique kickoffs. So right now 8 out of 10, let's just move forward to 9 out of 10. And by the way guys, something is coming up very soon. What's coming up? A change in the channel. There is an update that I will start bringing on, also tech reviews videos, in order to keep this channel alive with some income, because I edited the videos for so long and the income is so low. So together, to support this channel, please support my tech videos as well, and hopefully you're gonna love them. That's the gadget I like. I will make reviews only on tech that I do like. So right now it's 9 out of 10 if I win and defeat this opponent. Do you think I made over here also a denial after denial? And 8 out of 10 we made a denial. I feel like it's gonna be a denial. No. So he got one goal, and now I think I'm getting it in and it's over for him. Oh, he saved it. So now if I will just wave a time and he will not get it in. What? He scored? Oh my gosh, what's going on? So over here I think I was really upset and that was over for him. So now, are you excited guys? 10 out of 10. And let's see what the special prize is waiting for us. And then go and buy the 10 cash together. We're gonna buy 10k cash on this map, on this game, just for you. That because you saw the entire video, thank you so much. And if you do want more Football Strike and you have any ideas for me to make Football Strike videos, give me and let me know in the comments below. Over here, for some reason, it just disconnect. It's not fair, guys. And I got out of the game. So not fair. And I said to myself, it's gonna happen again. I'm going to kill Miniclip developer. I'm kidding, guys. But I was so sad. What's going on? Now I get to play with this robot. I don't know if it's a normal, a regular man or it's a robot. I'm telling you, I hate this guest accounts. Usually, nobody plays with this guest account for such a high level and collecting VIP balls, because once you play with your guest account, when you change phone guys, you are losing your game, which means if you got a new phone, you cannot, you know, transfer your guest account to nowhere. So who plays in his guest account? Who is staying forever with the same phone? You understand? You got me guys? So that's another reason why these guys are robots. So now I made a denial on the last match, and let's see what's the exactly Miniclip developer will give us right now, and then buy 10k cash on live. You're gonna see me buying it. So let's see what's so special. Nothing was so special. Let's see the four cards. Let's flip them over and see if there is anything excited. VIP, VIP, 5K, 50K, whatever. What? That's what I'm working hard for. Mini clip. Are you serious? So now let's go and buy that 10K cash right now. That's my VIP ball all maxed out except the glory and the Titan Tildan. And now let's just go and buy this 10k cash with 160k coins just for you guys. Thanks for watching, thanks for being on my channel. Please keep supporting me and we will get far together. Love you all. See you in the next amazing video. Bye.